मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर चैप्टर नंबर 9 एनवायरमेंटल मैनेजमेंट फ्रॉम साइंस 2. इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू स्टडी द फॉलोइंग मेन पॉइंट्स: वेदर एंड क्लाइमेट, मेटरोलॉजी, सॉलिड वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट एंड डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट. इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैव टू स्टडी वेदर एंड क्लाइमेट. सो एटमोस्फेरिक कंडीशन एट अ स्पेसिफिक टाइम एट अ पर्टिकुलर रीजन is referred as weather. Atmospheric condition depends upon the variety of the factors, which are atmospheric pressure, sunlight, clouds, humidity, rainfall, visibility and temperature. We frequently express our opinion about the weather that today it is too cold, it is too hot. Weather depends upon the prevailing condition of the air. The climate of a particular region is the average of daily reading of various weather related parameters recorded for several years. Hence, climate is a long term predominant condition of the atmosphere. Change in weather. Climate does not change continuously. Climate is that which remains constant at a region for a long duration. Thus, we can say that weather is related to the specific location and specific time, whereas the climate is related to the longer duration and longer area. Changes in the weather may occur for short period of time, and where the changes in the climate takes place slowly over a much long duration. Climate plays a very important role in our day-to-day life. It influences our basic needs like food, shelter and clothing, as well as our occupations. Climate is especially important for the countries like India, where the agriculture is performed. Various climatic factors like direction of the and speed of the wind, temperature, atmospheric pressure are considered during the construction of a runway, seaports, huge bridges and very tall buildings. Weather as also a long-term climatic condition influence the human lifestyle directly or indirectly. Land, water bodies, plants and animals collectively form the environment on the earth. This environment is responsible for the development of the organisms. Climate of a particular region determines the diet, clothing, housing, lifestyle of the people of that region. Salinity of the marine water, formation of ocean currents, water cycles are also affected by the climate. Various climatic factors bring about the weathering of rock and enrichment of the soil, formation of the soil. Climate plays a very important role in the formation and enrichment of the soil. Microbes in the soil play an important role in the formation of organic material. This process depends upon the various climatic factors. Thus, in this way, the weather and climate plays a very important role. Most of the countries in the world have established meteorological department for making and recording the observations. These departments have observatories which are equipped with modern instruments and technology. As climate is the net result of complex mixture of various atmospheric factors, forecasting is very complicated and difficult. Forecasting is easy for a place where the climatic changes are slow and of a limited nature. However, where the climatic changes are complex, interdependent and rapid, making forecasts are very difficult. Meteorology. The science that studies the interrelationship between the various components of the air, natural cycle, geological movements of the earth and climate is called meteorology. Meteorology include the study of the storm clouds, rainfall, thunder, lightning. Depending upon the study of such factors, weather forecasts are made. They are useful for the common people farmers, fisheries, aviation services, water transport and various other organizations. Indian Meteorological Department. The Indian Meteorological Department was founded by the British in 1875 at Simla. Its head office is at Pune and regional offices are at Mumbai, Calcutta, Chennai, Nagpur and Delhi. Maps are prepared every day, which include the daily predictions of the weather. Such maps are prepared and published twice in every 24 hours. In this institute, the research goes continuously on various aspects like instruments for climatic readings, predictions about the climatic made using radar, predictions about climatic related to the seismology, predictions regarding rainfall by satellite, air pollutions. The Indian Meteorological Department provides important information regarding weather and climatic condition to the department like aviation, shipping, agriculture, irrigation, marine, oil exploration and production. Predictions regarding calamities like dust, storms, sandstorms, heavy rainfall, hot and cold waves, tsunamis are communicated to various departments. All type of mass communication, media and all citizens. For this purpose, India has launched several satellites equipped with modern technology. Observations at several locations are doing excellent work in the analysis of the information received from these satellites. Monsoon model and climatic predictions. The tradition of forecasting the monsoon season in India is older than 100 years. In the famine, after the famine of 1877, H.F. Blandford, the founder of IMD, had made the predictions of the first time taking the snowfall in the Himalaya as a parameter of the predictions. Then, in 1930, the director of IMD, Sir Gilbert Walker, had underlined the relationship between various worldwide parameters and the Indian monsoon, and he has made the predictions. Then, Dr. Vasantrao Goyerkar, in the decade of 1990, a monsoon model based on the worldwide climatic parameters was developed. This model was used from 1990 to 2002. There are various mathematical model, holistic model and statistical model. Presently, new models are being developed at the IITM. Work is in progress at two level, namely designing new models and developing new technology. The main focus is on developing the radar system and satellite technology. As we have considered or we have studied, there are different models. The first one is mathematical model, second one holistic model and statistical model. We have to see one by one, that is mathematical model. The forecasts are made with the help of mathematical model which take into the account estimate of current weather related events and ongoing physical interaction between them. Various mathematical models based upon daily geographical event are developed by supercomputer technology. This is a holistic model. The predictions are based upon those parameters used in other models which have the greatest effects on the monsoon. Nowadays, the predictions declared by IMD are the collective outcomes of various models. Then next one, that is statistical model. In this model, current climate observations in a region are compared with the earlier parameters such as oceanic temperature, atmospheric pressure and the nature of the monsoon rainfall of several years. This data is comparatively analyzed by the statistical methods and predictions are more made about the monsoon at the present condition. Students, always remember any meteorological model depends upon the interrelationship between parameters used in that model and the result expected from it. However, as the interrelationship with reference to the ocean and atmosphere are never constant, meteorological models need to be changed continuously.